You're sure they're not going to escape, right?
Of course not. They're just foals. Their hooves are still developing. They're so tender that if they even walk on the coral, it'll hurt. They can't go anywhere.
Oh, if you're so sure.
Oh, this is a great idea, wasn't it, Longtail?
Yeah, I guess so.
I mean, when that filly grows up, she'll be one of our mares, and we'll finally have a herd. And that colt can be our assistant.
Yeah, sure. As long as no one's kicked out of the herd.
Yeah, right. It was so brave of us to steal foals from those high-end herds. I can't believe we succeeded. Oh, what a wild ride it was, Longtail. Oh, so much fun.
Yeah, yeah. Well, do you want to go out to hunt for dinner or what?
Yeah, sure. But the question is, do we bring anything back for the foals?
That's questionable. Maybe a few scraps and bones for them, but nothing much more.
All right then, let's go.
Oh, what if they're not looking for us? What if they don't want to find us? Oh, I'm so worried. I don't know what to do. We have to escape from, what are their names? Puree and Shorttail? Actually, it's Pirate and Longtail. Ugh, whatever. Sapphire, you need to calm down. I mean, our hearts are definitely looking for us. I mean, mine is, because I'm cold. But I don't know about yours. Shut up, Bentley. You're not making me feel any better. Well, the least you could do is just sit back and enjoy the scenery. Wow, such beautiful, sharp, pointy rocks. Ugh, right. This is such a beautiful cage. Is that what you want to hear, Bentley? They're coming. Trust me. Just wait. It's not like there's anything we can do. There's sharp rocks all around us. We barely have anywhere to roam. You're right, I guess.
We're just gonna be stuck here for a bit. Here in Coral Cove.